a 1-800 bodega. I run track, and I think my coach gave my brother a bad touch, and I'm pretty sure he's pregnant with the coach's baby. What should I do?
There's a hotline you could call if you got an issue. Not on some scam shit, this is official. Beef on your block, ugly girls on your jock. Operators are standing by here around the clock.
1-800-BODEGA-YO. 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 1-800-BODEGA-YO.
Hello, how you doing? Okay, no time to waste. Since you called up, let's get started on your case. Ain't cured with Elsa. The devil compels ya. Say your prayer to and do what the Bible tells ya. So what you calling me for? I ain't got the answer. Probably tell you walk it off if you had cancer. No, I'm only tripping. You called the right line. Bodega has the cure for sure, so what's on your mind? Maybe it's your girl. Did you catch her cheating? Just kick it to the curb and give the dude a good beating till he stops screaming. Oh, it's not that. Maybe you're depressed and alone because you're fat. Cop a treadmill, run more and eat less. Ain't no reason for a 20-year-old man to have breasts. Okay, just chill, find a pill and get nice. Look, I just work here, don't take my advice.
1-800-BODEGA-YO. 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 Hello.
Hey, 1-800-BODEGA. This is Sharon. And my husband wants me to bring a llama to bed. A llama? What should I do?
Hey, 1-800-BODEGA. This is Tina. I'm 22, and I never loved a man or a woman, but I'm really attracted to food. I need it in my pants. So.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. You see me in your TV screen. Look me in the eyes, I got something to say. Let me sell you a dream, let me teach you the way. If you got a lot of problems, I can make them go away. No prescription is needed, just a slide of the tongue. And if your eardrums is open, baby, I can get it done. Just pick up the phone and put your fingers to the buttons. Have your credit card ready, cause I got a little fee. 100% satisfaction is guaranteed. You'll never hang up upset, I'll keep a smile on your face. And if you listen really close, you hear the sound of the bass. No matter the topic, no matter the time. Consistency priorities never left behind. I leave a twinkle in your eye, put a pep in your step. Have you waking up the next day to do it again? Just dial 1-800-BODEGA for the win, for the win.
Yo, 1-800-BODEGA, this is Nico. I just went swimming, right? And then now I just come out like I'm Asian. Can you help me?
Yo, Nico, sup, dog? Holy shit, sounds like you got a few weeks left to live. I suggest you get a lawyer, and I know putts. Like the black guy from Seinfeld, or Lionel Hutz. It could be easy payday in your time of mayday. Post it on Facebook and get love like Ray J. Don't pay bills, tell creditors you're ill. Study MMA and start a fight club for real. And your upstairs neighbor with the teen who mean mugs, go and beat his ass in the way that you dreamed of. Your job quit it, and really come with it. Get sympathy sex and give mad chicks to Diddick. Follow these steps like Chris Wallace commandments, and you'll be the livest dead guy on the planet. Or locked up, but only for the summer. When the pole lights roll around, give him the number. It's
1-800-BODEGA. I was wondering, I've been in a forest to my cat with cocaine, and I was seeing, would that hurt the kidney?
Hey, 1-800-BODEGA, my name's Mike, and I want to know, what do I do? My skeleton is waiting for me, man.
Hey, 1-800-BODEGA, when I go to sleep, I hear evil voices in my closet. What should I do? What should I do? What should I do? What should I do?